So we are in Weber Lake in California. So we're here for the next 7 days. And I am laying in the hammock, my view. Bill is working on the lights. So, yeah, it's 4th of July, and our campground is putting on a parade at 8 p.m. tonight. So I am looking forward to walking over there with my glass of wine and enjoying the Weber Lake campground parade. So, what's going on? So, you're going to see the rest of our Mammoth trip. So, I have anxiety, and I'm learning the tools to deal with my anxiety. I have panic attacks. I had one on this trip early on when we were in Santa Cruz. I hold a lot of stress. So I'm using my tools to kind of walk through them. So I read this book. It's called Burnout, and I'll put it in the description. It's about mainly women and how we think and worry and build up stress because we can do everything because we're told we should. And you have to walk through it. And once I did, I can kind of figure out what makes me have the anxiety, kind of why beneath what's going on. And it's things I can't control. I wasn't planning on doing something like the long drive, and for whatever reason, it made me uncomfortable because I didn't know what to expect. I realize what happens is that when I go into anxieties, things happen that I don't know what to expect because of me just working through my issues. And so one for me as far as breathing in and not completely freaking out and walking through it. I'm going to listen to my songs. A lot of times I will skip over things because maybe it reminds me of something. It's almost like when my husband, Dave, passed away, I couldn't listen to the radio because it was all songs and everything that reminded me of him. And I listened to a lot of Moby. I have a CD, and I got through those couple of weeks after he died, and actually months, as far as funeral services, Ashley, and everything else. And so when I listen to Moby now, it brings me back to the time when I was just surviving, and I just skip it. Well, those days are dead. I am now listening to each and every song, feeling each and every feeling that that song brings, walking through it and standing through it and letting that go and then moving on. Some are happy, great memories, and some are really tough. But that's what I'm doing. And I know this video is going to be late because Weber Lake does not have any cell service. We're completely cut off, which is what I needed. So it's hailing in Mammoth, but we're at our favorite bakery. You cannot hear it yesterday.
Oops, kidding. His first pair of mucklucks.
Hi.
So when we take him hiking, he's positive. Got no without a wear and tear lately.
At least you won't tell me my breastfeed. There you go, buddy.
What do you think? You're gonna prance around like Prancer?
For a minute.
Be like.
No, he walks by. He'll walk by.
Don't make fun of him.
Oh my God. Come here.
Oh
my God, he's the cutest thing ever. People thought you were cute before. So, we are making dinner, and Bill is preparing the mushrooms that we picked up from the farmer's market in Napa. Okay, so we are cooking the steak on the cast iron skillet on an open flame. So, look at you, Mr. Kerr. Look up. Cooking a steak on an open fire in a cast iron skillet. After that, we are cooking our mushrooms in the same skillet. Same skillet with the wine.
Glaze it with a little bit of wine. Oops. And lemon juice.
Yeah. Well, happy anniversary.
To my loving wife, who I went and got her for her anniversary, her favorite maple bar.
Love maple bars, but Schatz makes the best. Top two. One of the best maple bars, and Bill got himself.
She's only saying that because Farrell's Donuts in Santa Cruz may have eclipsed the maple bar threshold, because even I think their maple bar was just amazing, and I don't like maple bars.
So Bill tells me that I need to wear a helmet on this bike ride. So my hair was up in a knot in a bun on the top of my head, like it has been, and then that wouldn't do with the helmet. So I take out my hair, and this is what I have to work with. And now I have to put it together because we are going out and hanging out in Mammoth for the day. And yeah, not really feeling it, but we'll see what we can pull together. So it's our anniversary and we are out for the day and we are kidless. So we hired a babysitter who is sitting with Hope at the campsite. Oh my God, we're that couple.
We're that couple.
See, I told them we were that couple. So, we're off for some bike riding and ice cream and anything else our little hearts desire. So, we're on our bike ride. Go back there. Oh! And probably doing this one going downhill is not the greatest. You know what? It'll make great content!
You know what?
So, we are on our way to dinner at John's Pizza. John's Pizza. Seems like there should be more.
It's John's Pizza Works.
Oh, John. I felt like there should be some more. So we went biking today, and now we're going to go to dinner because it's our last night in Mammoth before we get on the road tomorrow morning. So I am in Schatz, and Bill's getting gas at 7 o'clock, and we're leaving Mammoth. So I'm just getting some homemade bread some local jam and some other goodies, but definitely our donuts for breakfast this morning. So amazing. They have one in Vegas. Sorry, they have one in Mammoth and one in Reno. So when we go to Reno, you know we're going to try their shots.